Welcome to the Bilsif Show. How you doing this morning?
I'm your host, Dirty Old Bilsif.
Friggin' right I am, boys, girls. Well, here we are again. Morning time, coffee time. I think it's Friday today. Friggin' right it's Friday. So any of you that are working, keep up the good job and stay safe, boys. And I appreciate you working because you guys are awesome. I didn't have the option of not working, so I'm on vacation, I guess, eh? I'm on retirement right now, boys. Like I told you before, friggin' right I am. As I see last night, cases, another 14 cases last night here in
Sarnia.
They're in Sarnia. I'm in Wyoming. And one in Wofford at the Foodland.
Not cool.
But hey, it is what it is. And every day it makes you think, holy shit, boys, better stay away from people. Friggin' right, we better. But let me know in the comments down below what you watch if you're at home like I am. I've been watching Jimmy Fallon, eh? Jimmy Fallon's been doing some shows from home and they're pretty funny. Had Adam Sandler on there and Jessica Simpson and all them friggin' peoples. So it's pretty good. I enjoy watching him. He's pretty funny, that guy. A good old Saturday Night Live, eh? Remember that, boys? 20-some years ago? Friggin' right. That's when it was real good. When Chris Farley was around and stuff like that. Hey, those are all my friggin' heroes. Hey, Chris Farley, Adam Sandler, friggin'...
You know, whatever the hell his name is there. The other guy that's kind of gone a little nutty.
Frig. What's his name?
Ace Ventura, Pet Detective there. That guy, hey? Friggin' right. But he's Canadian, so that's understandable. Friggin' Canadians, there's something else there. Frig. I don't know. I don't know what's wrong with them. I don't. You? Frig, no you don't. Like I said, leave a comment down below. Let me know what you're doing to pass the time and what you're watching on the old YouTubes.
Inquiring minds want to know.
Why wouldn't they?
But something came to mind there a second ago, and I can't remember what the hell it was now.
Frick, I can't remember.
Oh, well, hey, it is what it is. I noticed I had a comment yesterday. Alex B there on my channel, I noticed he commented yesterday, geez, I need one of them drones to inspect my chimney. So I got up this morning, Alex, and I thought to myself, let's give him a demonstration. Why the frick wouldn't we? So we're going to flip you on over here to a little footage of looking at my chimney because my chimney's cocked over too. So if you know anyone in my area,
hit me up, boys.
Friggin' right, you better. Hold on a sec, boys. I'm trying to get situated here.
We're just gonna go up here and have a little gander. As you can see right there, oh, you just missed it. Hold on a minute.
So here we are. We're gonna go up and have a little gander here. And as you can see, oh, there's a little bit of stuff on the roof there. And look at there, boys. See that crack? Oh, where are you going? Come back here, for frick's sakes. She's really windy out here today, so I'm having a hell of a time controlling this thing. If it was calmer out, boys, it would be all right. But it's windy, so bear with me on this video.
But look at my chimney, boys.
She is cocked right over. Look at it. It's falling apart. It's got chunks missing. Whoa, careful. Easy. Gentle, back up. Okay, there we go. That's better. It's good for looking at the chimney, boys. Hey, you can step back, relax, have a little look. Let's look at the side. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, we got a chunk out of that. I'm trying to get around the corner here. Like I said, the wind's blowing me back the other way, so it's tougher than dicks. I see I got a crack in the bottom brick there. See, so I got to go down at least three rows there. And then, you know, you got this little chunk here that's missing and that's falling apart and this and that and the other thing. Friggin' right. But if you skip forward here a little bit and you step back, you can see the whole chimney. And if I come up to it again for you here, oh, I passed it, boys. Hold on. Back up. There we go. Come on. No, back. Go back. Oh, bird shit. See it, boys? Oh, decent. Back up. Back up for frig's sakes. Where am I really going here? My God. As you can see, I filled a few cracks up there too. I'm just saying, eh? Why wouldn't I? Why wouldn't I fill a few crackages? But there we go. So you can actually move the camera itself and have a look. Hey, look at all the debris, boys. Me?
Got brick everywhere I do.
Friggin' right I do. But there you go. Just wanted to give you that little angle of the old dangle there. We'll take a little ride back to the garage here, we will. I might as well keep you on the footage for a minute. Oh, hey, how you doing? There I am.
Hey there, dirty old Ronald Dingle Belson. How you doing, bud?
Why don't you give me a little lick-a-rooski, eh? Give me a little lick, bud. Give it a kiss. Oh, yeah, you did.
Friggin' right you did.
Decent.
Oh, dirty. You're dirty. The other way. Why wouldn't you? Frig. But anyways, let's get this thing into the garage and we'll give you a stealth landing job here. Hold on. I gotta get through this door. Oh, careful. Easy.
Back. Gentle. We're getting her, boys. Friggin' right we are. There we are. We're in the garage. There.
Decent. How you doing, Decent? You know, I'll spin the camera on this time. Not like the other one, so you can actually see me. Oh, stop. There you go. Back up. Oh, here we go. No, down. There we go. Decent. So yeah, there you go, eh? Nothing like a little a clip there for you, Alex. That's just for you, bud, and anybody else who wants to watch it. I hope you enjoyed it.
Friggin' right you better have enjoyed it, because I did.
The drone doesn't have audio, thank God, because all you hear is, oh, anyways, so I'm going to start doing a little bit of voiceover. Let me know if you like the voiceover. And don't forget to subscribe, like, hit the notification bell bar button if you like that kind of stuff. Why wouldn't you? But I figured if I go for a fly, I don't have to bring all the gear. I come back, I turn the camera on, I put the microphone on, and I voice over it. Makes it so much friggin' easier. I thought of that last night, you know, I take the drone out, I put the camera on, do this, that, and the other thing.
And then,
I'm just going to voice over it. I can come here, edit, and voice over at the same time. It'd be decent. Hey, why didn't I think of that? Oh, yeah, right.
Because I'm Canadian. That's why.
Canadian, eh? I forget about those stuff I do. Freaking right I do's. But anyways, hopefully everybody's having a good day. Staying safe. This is just a shorty for you, but I wanted to get on here because I have nothing to do today. I'm going to clean up some stuff around the house, get situated. I want to do a RC drone video. So that's coming up here. It's supposed to be beautiful out tomorrow. Today's too windy for it. I can't do it today, even though the sun's out. If the wind dies down, I might, but right now it's just too damn windy for it. The friggin' drone will have a hell of a time following me. Well, hey, why wouldn't it? We'll get her done hopefully tomorrow. If anybody's in my neck of the woods tomorrow, Saturday, don't come by and see me because of the coronas, eh? Why would you? I'd love to invite you out, but we're just gonna stay clear. I have some friends I want to hang around with. You know who you are, like Brian. I gotta do some wood chopping over there, but I've been avoiding it because they're telling everybody to stay away from people. So I don't know if I have it or not. It seems to be just popping up everywhere. So if I have it and I happen to have it, go over and see Brian, then I give it to him. And then he doesn't know he has it. And then he sees another, you know, his kids or family members or whatever, then they get it. And then it just, that's how it keeps spreading. So Brian, don't take offense to this, but I love you, bud.
I want to hang out with you.
But right now, they're telling us not to do stuff like that. So hopefully you understand I'm not avoiding you and this and that and the other friggin' thing. It's for our own safety. I know I might be taking it overboard and this and that and the other thing. But, you know, I know how you like to, you know, play with me and give me a kiss once in a while. Because that's how you roll, eh? You're kind of, you go both ways, right? So I just wanted to make sure you're all right. Leave a comment down below if you watch this video.
Why wouldn't you?
You better. Have a good day. Don't do anything I wouldn't do, and
you know what to do for now.